Dragon Ball Kakumei is an incredibly illustrated fan manga that details the events after the Tournament of Power, the events that could have taken place instead of the Moro arc. It starts off with Goku and Beerus having an epic battle before the Saiyan is imprisoned in what's called Universe Zero, one of the several realms unintentionally resurrected when 17 used his wish with Super Shenron to bring back the universes that Zeno had erased. Though gravely wounded by the multiple revenge-seeking gods and angels returned from literal oblivion, and even Frieza managing to ascend the rank of Destroyer in one of these universes, the Grand Priest was able to temporarily freeze his aggressors in time, and announce to all the fighters who took part in the tournament, and even a few new powerful warriors who opted out of it, an inter-universal war is coming, and there's only 3 years to prepare. Everyone must choose their side within this time. Either be part of the army who wishes to overthrow the current Divine Order, or the army who wishes to fight alongside of it. If you like action-heavy, Yusuke Murata-like illustrations, and an epic story, check out Dragon Ball Kakumei either on this channel in video form, or read it on MangaDraft.